Good morning, everybody. Thank you. he's not here.
Tell me about that giant lady with the
book. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Yeah.
Okay, can I just spin this indefinitely? I can.
So, if you remember, I started a doozy of a story earlier. It was about Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thiotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. And we'll pick this up later.
Spin around and go and solve this puzzle. There we go, here we go.
Thank you.
doozy of a story, Ellie.
It's about Skadi, queen of the hunt.
From the ribs of pack beasts,
she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge.
It was put forth that the Aesir were played by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thiotsi, slain by his own daughter. She was overcome with grief and shame, for there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye. There aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
You want a beach here?
Here, boy.
See some loot up there. have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Gnungagap, the Great Void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the Void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh. Sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
All right, back.
Yeah.
get you over here.
Interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day. Thank you.
in here first.
What's that third one too?
What's that? Something up there.
Got it.
Atreus, follow me.
That's definitely flight support.
Look here.
Sir. Another map. Double flight support. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. Didn't
and you will never be disappointed.
Do something to get out here.
Come on.
I need a fucking piece of it.
Thank you.
Oh, snakes.
Expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. Expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Go!
wondering what. I know I shouldn't hope. Do you think we'll find it there?
No.
On my corpse, you ungrateful little.
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Yeah.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Take all of that. Why can I only go to this one shop? I've been to all these. Only go to this shop. This fast travel like that must be able to do something unlocked.
Interesting and artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
Nerevor's back.
Oh.
He mentioned he was part.
possible. I know I've seen this design before.
Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Why don't you tell me how all this began with Balder?
He just knocked on our door.
Balder of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah. He just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on a war.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Yeah, that's quite interesting.
Alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Another time.
It's no coincidence, but who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
Thank you. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
Favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
don't you hit him?
Amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Look here.
Thank you.
Vamos!
Jump up there now? Finally.
Never answered Boy's question.
Wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Banyan goddess.
And the path is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
see how this goes. Alright, that's where I'm going to leave this stream for this morning. A few things got to take care of. You all have a great morning, and we'll see you later.